Yeah, Wade!
Good day. It was a long day. It was the main day today. The rain quite a bit, so it made it quite tricky, and it's still quite humid out there. Some challenging sections. I had to get off and push once or twice. I really enjoyed the track. It was just in your face all day and just wore you down. And the second lap was a bit hard as the bikes had gone through, so there was like a glaze of mud on the rocks. But my bike was real good, no problems, thanks to my mechanic and everyone behind me and all my sponsors, so I'm very stoked.
Heck yeah, and rumor is you're going to do a few more American Hard Enduros?
Yeah, so it looks like I'm doing Saddleback next. We're not too sure, it's not 100% in concrete, but it's in the plan, and we need to get in contact with the organizers, and yeah, hopefully see you guys there.
All right, buddy, we'll see you there.
Cheers, mate.